Hey everyone, welcome to my video. Today I'll be doing a full arena run with my flyer team and Light Jana Summons Hero. So that's great. She's awesome. We're chart 20, want to go out to chart 21. Shouldn't be too hard. So let's see how this goes. This is too low score. I want 34 or higher, I think. Okay, this is fine. It's Levatain. Ink is the player, chart 18. Yeah, I think this is fine.
As you say, of course. Here we go.
So, that is probably not scary. No, we is though. I'm not getting panic. She has guidance, no Winds of Mercy.
If I must.
I'm just waiting here.
Yes.
You can do this, like John. Yeah, we kill Mir. That's awesome. Really awesome. Sure. So, what now? I'm going for Donald here. Like this?
Here we go. Stand aside.
Let's see. It should be fine. Yeah, we take no damage from Donald. Like, Jaren's doing great. He got repositioned. So did she.
If I must.
Do you want to do this? I think I hit from Naui. She looks pretty scary. Maybe we're fine.
As you say.
Yeah, I'm actually pretty scared here.
Of course.
Okay, we'll just wait.
Right.
Like this. Don't die, Levatain. I mean, like Jaren. Please die, Levatain. That's fine, we killed Donald. Take almost no damage. We kill Levatain and take actually no damage. That's awesome. This is awesome. This is awesome.
If
I don't kill Naui yet.
Yes.
But I can bait. I think we'll be fine. Sure. Yeah, that's awesome. That should do it, I think. Can I kill Naui now? Yeah, we do. Okay. Yeah, this first one was pretty great for me. This one is really tanky against melee enemies. Okay. So, second game now. Let's see what they have. It's Loggy. Cannot assist the player, charge any. Loggy's pretty bad for me. There's only one ranged hero though, so maybe this is fine. How do you do this? Do you take one to bait? Light Jaren first, or Ira? Huh, right, she's... she has this... It's interesting. I'm baiting Emilia here. Or do I kill her? Could kill her and bait Ira. Sounds fine. Let's see. Sure, you're fine, like Jaren. And there's no Winds of Mercy. Nothing too scary. Just baiting Ira here.
Of course. Onward. Very well.
Do this. Sure. Ira dies. That's really nice for me. So, I guess I bait like Jaren now.
Here we go.
Didn't get panicked. That's okay. Yeah, I think I should die now. Next turn. I think that does it. We can take a hit from Loggy. And then kill her. That's awesome. We made it. Sure. Great job, Light Jaren. Yeah, we're fine. Everything's fine. Loggy just dies now. Maybe. Yeah, she dies. This one was great too. Light Jaren is awesome. She really is. Okay. Yeah. So, third game now? Let's see what they have. It's legendary Chiki. Cabernet player, charge 21, 16 crowns. Don't know if we can deal legendary Chiki with Luck Yarn. This is pretty scary actually. Only Eshrin has armor march.
Yes.
I think I'm baiting him here. Showing some mercy. He does have special spiral. Or special fighter. One of those. Okay. This is fine. We just killed Eshrin. Great job, Black Yarn. You're doing great. So no armor march anymore. Or armor boots. I'm gonna deal with Hector. I need to run away here. Let's see. Can I deal with Chiki here? Not sure. I'll just wait. See how this goes.
As you say.
Yes.
Here we go.
So I can't really do anything here.
Stand aside.
I guess maybe we
yes.
Stay here or something.
If I must.
Yes.
Let's see. Okay, Chiki's barely alive. So maybe we can kill her now with Luck Yarn. That's great. Nice job, Camila. Yeah, that's awesome. Does this work? Not enough damage.
Very well, if I must.
Okay, no, we didn't have that much. Yeah, this Gold Flyers helps.
As you say.
So, that's awesome. Second kill for Luck Yarn. I think it's our choice to do Red Chasey, so if we can get the kill on Hector, should be fine. Maybe run away here. Try to kill Hector first. I mean, Searcher first. Let's see. That's fine. Do we kill him? He has something. Stay here. Hope this works. Oh, right. We got debuffed. That's awful. Stay here now. Okay, we can start now. Hit for 19. He's buffed. Not like that.
If I must. Here we go.
Alright.
Stand aside.
How do you do this? You don't not dealing enough damage. Oh, don't kill him.
As you say.
Yeah, this is not working for me. So run away again.
Onward.
Maybe. It's okay.
Yes.
Oh, how do I do this?
Yes.
I don't know.
Well.
It's too scary.
Stand aside. Here we go.
I hate this. Right.
Can
you? Just hugging defense running. So bad for me.
Yes,
as you say.
Yes.
Hope we can do this. Okay, you hit for no damage.
Very well.
2 points of damage. I can't deal with Hector here. I hate this. Don't do that.
Yes.
Stay here.
Yes.
Stop hugging defense rain. I hate you.
Yes. Here we go.
Alright.
Can you even get to the other side?
If I must.
Or something.
Of course.
What now? We still can kill Searcher.
Yes. Onward.
Do we kill him with Pala?
Stand
I don't want
aside.
To.
Here we go.
Stay here.
Of course.
You don't need enough that much.
Alright.
Let's see. You will kill him. Don't kill him. You almost know that much. Okay. Can I kill Sorcerer? I think so, actually. I'm really hit by Hector though. That's bad. Do this one more time. Come on, come here. Okay. One more time.
Onward. Yes.
All right. Stay here. Sure.
As you say.
Stay here.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Yeah. We can search now. He's. Don't do that.
Yes.
Without this, we hit for 30.
Yes.
Hope this works. I think this works. Sure.
If I must.
Okay, yeah, now we can search her. Great job, Black Yarn. And Pala. Well, that's really hard. And now we just need to deal with Hector. Which sounds pretty scary. How do you do this?
As you say. Yes, yes,
yes.
Sure. Keep doing that.
Onward. Very well.
Alright.
Maybe we'll be fine.
Of course.
Here we go.
Let's see. Yeah, so where am I baiting now?
Onward.
You want to wait with Camila? Do you want to wait at all?
As you say.
We don't know that much here.
Yes.
He could wait with Camila. He's hitting me with either though. Wait. Maybe this is fine.
Stand aside. Yes.
Do this. Magel Force. I'm not debuffed. Okay, now we're fine. Great job, Camila. We are getting debuffed again. Really did not damage.
Yes.
Leave him at 18.
Here we go. Very well.
You need these buffs, like Jarn. Stay here. Okay, can we kill him now?
Yes.
Hopefully. Yeah, you didn't know that much. We just can't hit Hector.
Alright.
I guess we just kill him with Camila here.
Very well.
Yes.
If I must. Yes.
Sure, kill Hector. Yeah, that was bad. Okay, we only got 3 kills. Actually, I guess that's fine. We don't need a lot of really big score to do this. Okay, that's okay. So I guess that game, last game now, maybe? No, fourth game. Let's see what they have. Sure, we can take this. It's Naui. Kishu is the player, charge anyone, 3 crowns. I think it's Kishu. Okay. Naui's kinda scary. Effie with Bolt Fighter and Brave Lance is pretty awful. He has armor boots. I'm just baiting here.
Let's
just kill Sarja here. Should be fine. He's getting buff. That's good for me, I think. We don't get enough damage to... to make this work.
As you say.
Just run away.
Yes, of
Armor boots. I mean, yeah, armor boots not active anymore. Oh, I can't do it. What do I do here?
Here we go.
Don't kill him.
Very well.
All right.
Until torture. Voila, yes. Please.
If I must.
Here we go.
Can I not kill Sorcerer?
Onward.
I don't think so.
As
I think he's killing Sorcerer here.
Hmm.
And you can do that, Legion.
Of course. Yes.
Okay, let's kill Sorcerer. Yeah, that's not ideal. I can stay here though.
Yes.
Yeah, no, it's not scary. It's hitting my Legion for a lot, I think, but that's fine. Sure. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. Okay. Maybe we can kill Erika. Do we kill Erika? We do. That's something. Okay. As long as the Legion survives, should be fine.
If I must.
You hit for almost not that much, so I need to wait her off defense terrain. Maybe with Pala.
Here we go. Yes.
Do you kill her? Hope you don't.
Of course.
Yes. Alright.
Yeah, stay here.
Very well.
This will survive this glare. And then we can maybe kill Naui here. She's at 9 now. You got panicked, which is pretty bad for me. Just like a cedar active.
Hmm. Onward. Stand aside. Here we go.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Let's see.
If I must.
Okay, we can kill Naui. That's great. We just need to deal with Effie now. Really want her off defense terrain, so this. Want to be here.
If I must.
Stay here. But it's so hard.
Yes.
Let's see. So yeah, to be at 29.
Yes.
Don't kill her.
Yes.
Maybe we run away. Maybe we don't.
Of course.
How do we do this actually? Do we just kill Effie?
Yes.
Guess we just kill Effie. Sure, do this, Claire. Whatever, that's fine.
Too late.
Only 2 kills with Legion design, but that's okay. Getting a pretty nice score here, so we should be fine. Yeah. Okay. So, last game now. Let's see. I think I'll look for a higher one. 3-4 is fine, but maybe you want a better one here. Okay, this is okay. It's Merrick though. Wonder Bulk is the player at 21. 3 rounds. Wonder BLK? I don't know. This is interesting. I don't need his armor boots, I don't like that.
Alright. Onward. Very well.
I really need to kill Merrick here. Quickly.
Here we go. Yes.
Can I kill Merrick though? Don't do that. You're just staying behind Crumb.
As you say.
Square Suite is not too scary. He has Falchion, he's getting buffed. He's getting a lot of buffs.
Onward. Of
course. Yeah, I'm just baiting Crumb here. I think it should be fine. Sure, we kill Crumb. That's great actually. Wait, oh he survives. Okay, this is not great anymore. Actually.
Yes.
Yeah, this is still fine.
Onward.
I can just wait here.
Yes.
Very well.
Is there Wings of Mercy? No, no Wings of Mercy. They're taking some damage here, though. Okay, what now? Guess we're baiting Wendolin here. It's not scary.
If I must.
He's debuffing me. Don't know. So who baited with Wendy? Who baited with Camila? I hope she survives.
Here we go.
Alright. Let's see. I really want to reach his Merrick soon though. I hope this is fine. Can I keep wondering? I do. He's not fast. He's hitting hard though. Hits for 48 times 1.5.
If I must.
So like 75. We can't take that.
As you say.
I hope we can take that.
If I must.
Let's see. I'm kinda scared now of this Merrick. It can be pretty scary.
Yes.
So stay here.
Of course.
Don't die like Jarn. Skin buffed. Okay, no. We're fine. 20 hits for 25 against us. So just need Merrick now. Yeah, he dies. Now I need to kill Sartor somehow. But yeah, this is fine. We are fine now, maybe.
As you say.
Stay here.
Yes.
Wait, one more turn.
Very well.
I think.
Yes, of course.
Maybe we can one shot him.
If I
must. Not really.
Here we go. As you say.
I think this works.
Onward.
Let's see. That's a pala. Yeah, this works. Okay. Oh, we got all 4 kills with Logjam this time. That's awesome. Really awesome. Great job, Logjam. Yeah, that was the last game, actually. That was great. Really great. So, sure, we're pretty safe here. Should be pretty safe here. The next one will be Charge 21. And I hope we get different bonus heroes. I hope so. We'll see. That was it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. Please consider subscribing, liking, and sharing. It always helps me. And feel free to leave a comment. Here you can check out my schedule for the week. And here you can find some of my other videos. Or you can go to my main YouTube page where I have everything organized. I really hope you enjoyed, and see you next time.